Definitely.
Oh, nothing lately. I actually took a week off. I even missed the Black Market club. My first first couple hours back in. But I haven't got anything good yet. Decent, but, you know, worth keeping or worth trading off to others down the road. But nothing, like, legendary. Looking forward to tomorrow's, like, big changes, updates. Iron Banner, we're going to be stepping into the Crucible. And then we're going to be doing the Vault of Glass again later in the week. Alright. Let's take all these little ones. Take a look, quick look. Easy, what are you doing?
I'm trying to kill these guys. The cap's starting down. And I need ammo. Alright, I'm coming this way.
Nice, I almost finished one, another one of the bounties for, Nice. Last word. Think about it, this is just the first wave of guns and stuff and ammo and armor. Wait till the next, like, wave, next wave, next wave.
The Galahad.
The Galahad. He's one of the Knights of the Round Table. He's the one that actually found the Grail and came back. Alright, well, only a couple more ether drops away from finishing that. Don't got a lot of brains right now. Last word? No. I mean, I haven't quite memorized or looked through all the different guns and stuff. I haven't looked up, like, wikis or anything. If people I play with have it, I see it. If not, occasionally pops up, you know, I'll look around. I'll look at your profile later. I can look through the Destiny app anytime I want. Nice, I just got the Relic Harvest one, so there's the Queen's Bounty mission. Ah, that's not what I wanted. Gex gun. No, I haven't stepped into the Crucible yet. I'll be doing that later this week. Getting ready for Iron Banner. But there'll be some level outs, you know, coming soon. Because people, you know, there's some patches in the works. Transport troops coming in. Drop. Watch out. So make it so close to the headshot down.
Don't kill me. You're gonna kill me. killed him.
For news and all the cast a great places. Shadow over our city.
Victory with its dance. Destruction, the fallen
devils will grow. Shit, I'm looking for loot during it. You never know if you killed somebody and dropped something.
The fallen are crafted. They find ways to survive. They always do.
Yeah, the pistols are great. I like the different ones. Of course, the reason I don't really worry about pistols with this character is because hunters can have the gunslinger class, and no gun's better than their celestial gun. But I definitely keep my eye out for better rares and legendaries of every kind of gun. Every kind of gun.
Yeah. And jack shit.
This was just about getting the bounties done. I got two, so I got two Queen's missions. We'll go check those in at the tower, and then we'll head off and do those. Hopefully, knock on wood, we'll get two of the easier ones so we don't have to grind for a long time for those. But once again, people, today's the last day for the Queen's mission. Like it, love it, or not, it's the last day. Limited time. No reason to start Crucible challenges and all that kind of crap. They're going to be gone, reset tomorrow. tomorrow, we'll get the Iron Banner coming as well. I haven't really looked into the Crucible yet. I was going to read up on it tonight and all the details because I don't really, you know, like to bother with it until it's about to come out. There's too many people out there trying to be the in the know, every little detail. I want everyone to kind of study different facets so everyone brings knowledge. Easy's definitely big on reading about the lore, as a warlock should. But, so the Iron Banner, who knows if there's going to be some tweaks in Twitches and then little details done. We'll check all that. Once again, the Destiny app, your place to be for fastest news. It actually goes on there before their Twitter and all that other stuff gets updated. Just by like a few moments sometimes, but you know. Get on iOS, get on our BungieNet crew, and then we're all linked up. And you can sit and talk to me right now on my iPad. It would pop up like people sending me messages on there. It's pretty fun. PS3 has an app that does the same stuff, but Destiny's nice because it kind of separates you to just Destiny people. You can look at people's characters' profiles, like you can inspect them like you would in the game anytime you want. It's pretty fun. But so we're going to be stepping into the Crucible and just starting to unlock Crucible points and train. And then we'll be doing the Vault of Glass and stuff like that and slowly stepping into the Iron Banner. Which, as far as I know, the Iron Banner's biggest trait is just the what your gear does is the big thing. Ooh. So you had this Winterfell one. I just picked that one up, so we can both go do that. Give me another Queen's mission. All right. When you guys are ready, head on over here and just sit down. No rush. Whenever you cats are ready, come over here to my favorite little private area, just right here on the fly. I'm going to step away from the stream here and get some water and stretch and get ready. We're going to do two Queen's missions in a row. Then we're going to go do the Winterkell one.
Oh, damn it, I ran out of weapon parts. I usually have plenty of those.
Yeah, well, people sell them off at the mineral exchange and then they want them later. I've been there.
Let's see. Stardust. I'm gonna get off. For
hey, can
while,
we do
guys.
The Winter Scourge on Venus? All right, I'm ready. Bubba Thaya left. I'm ready.
Go. Oh no, Bub's had to go. It's just us for now. It's cool. We'll go do the two bounties I got, and then we'll do the Scourge and I'll unlock another one.
Alright.
How come, like, my favorite gamer food is, like, chips and guacamole and salsa? The worst food to be eating if you're a gamer. Like, it's like I don't eat soft yogurt. All right, no whammies, no whammies.